Alright, I apologize for not making this video from the start, but I didn't even think about it. Got an old shotgun, old double barrel that had a crack in the stock. So I put tape on the backside of part of it because it was over the hollow section of the butt, just to hold the epoxy in place. You know, the upper section up through here, you know, it was solid wood, so it just had to be pressed in. Like I said, I didn't think about doing the video until just now, but anyways, what I done was I mixed up some epoxy. I used the G-Flex from West Systems, and then I had some real fine sawdust from where I had sanded this down, because when it had split, one side kind of raised up, so I sanded it down so that both sides were even, and I saved all that sawdust. So whenever I mixed up my epoxy, I added some of that fine sawdust in here so that rather than the epoxy just be you know, like a clear or a dark streak going down through the butt, I'm hoping that it'll take the look of the sawdust and will blend in a little better. Yeah, it's real shiny and all right now, but I think I mixed enough of it in that whenever this cures and it's sanded down, it should look pretty close to the same color as the raw wood. Like I said, we'll find out in about 24 hours. That's how long this takes. It's not a fast set epoxy. So in about a day, we'll get back to it. We'll sand it down and we'll see how it turns out. All right, it's next day. Our epoxy is hardened. So we're going to take just a little drum sander attachment on a drill and try to smooth that out, get most of it off, get it even with the surface, and we'll find out what it looks like after that. All right, the raw wood video of this is missing in action. I cannot find it. I may have inadvertently deleted it. But here's that same crack filled in, and it's polyurethane over top of it. It didn't blend quite as well as I had hoped for, but it's not terrible. I mean, it serves its purpose. It's you know, one homogeneous piece now rather than you know, having a bad patch or anything. So at least that's a good part. But you know, it turned out decent, I think. At least it's usable. Anyway, hit the like button, subscribe, and any thoughts on future videos, just leave them in the comments.